This is how they always used to do shows, you know, with the curtains across. You never see that these days. Anyway, it's great to see you all. Welcome to Friars Aylesbury. It's been about 6 months ago we decided to do this, and I've been looking forward to it ever since. It's going to be fantastic. There are some special T-shirts that have been made at the front for this gig, Dung Beatles T-shirts for the Abbey Road 50th anniversary, so you might want to check those out. Also, at 8:45, we're going to do a special tribute to Rockin' Ray Smith, who sadly passed away a couple of weeks ago. Rockin' Ray came to more Friars gigs than anybody else in the first 50 years that we've been running, and it's been a terrible, sad loss. But anyway, please try and get back in at 8:45. The first set will finish about 7:30, so you've just got time to get a drink in and then come back for 8:45, okay? 8:30, sorry, yes. Go and have a drink now. All right, I'm glad somebody's on top of it here. I'd like you to welcome one of the best Beatles bands, I think, in the world. They'll be playing a couple of songs just to get you in the mood, and then they'll be doing the whole of the Abbey Road album. So can we have a very, very warm Friars Aylesbury welcome, the Dung Beatles.
I was alone and took a ride, I didn't know what I would find. Another road where maybe I could see another kind of mind. Yeah. Ooh, and I suddenly see you. Ooh, did I tell you I need you every single day of my life? You didn't run, you didn't lie, you knew what it had to hold you. Had you gone, you knew in time we'd meet again for attitude. You, ooh, you were meant to be near me. Ooh, and I want you to hear me say we'll be together every day. I got to get you into my life. Where can I be when I'm with you? I wanna stay there. If I'm true, I'll never leave. And if I do, I know the way there. Ooh, and I suddenly see you. Ooh, did I tell you I need you every single day of my life? I got to get you into my life. You into my life. I was alone and took a ride and didn't know what I would find there. Another road where maybe I could see another kind of my day. Well then suddenly I see you. Did I tell you I need you?
Welcome everybody, welcome to our Beatles evening here tonight in Friars Aylesbury.
Lady Madonna, children at your feet, wonder how you manage to make ends meet. Who finds the money when you pay the rent? Did you think that money was heaven sent? Sunday Thursday night, your stockings needed mending. See how they run. Lady Madonna, children at your feet. Wonder how you managed to make ends meet. Hey.
Well, ladies and gents, what a fantastic night we're going to have here tonight. I hope we really are. I think we are. Because we're going to play one of the great iconic... In fact, we're here for two brilliant reasons. 50 years of Friars Aylesbury. I was first there in the mid-70s, Dr. Feelgood at the Borough Assembly Hall. But enough about me. This is also about the Beatles. It's probably 1976 I bought the Abbey Road album, and I've loved it ever since. So we're going to play the whole of Abbey Road for you now. What about that?
Here come old flat top, he come grooving up slowly. He got juju eyeball, he won holy roller. He got hair down to his knee. Got to be a joker, he just do what he please. Shine. He got toe jam football. He got monkey finger. He shoot Coca-Cola. He said, I know you, you know me. One thing I can tell you is you've got to be free. Come together. Money, water, he won.
All right, let's do our first George Harrison song of the night. Give it up for George, come on.
Attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me. I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in her. Somewhere in her smile. I don't need no other lover. Something in her style that chose me. I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in her. You're asking me,
song. I'm going to hand the vocals over to my mate Phil here.
A one, a two, a one, two, three. John was quizzical, studied pataphysical science in the home. Late nights all alone with a test tube. Ho, ho, ho. Maxwell Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures? Ho, ho, ho. And as she's getting ready to go, a knock comes on the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. Plays the fool again, teacher gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind, writing 50 times, I must not be so. But when she turns her back on the boy, he creeps up from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon his head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was.
said we got a dirty one. Maxwell stands alone, painting testimonial pictures. Oh, 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 oh. Rose and Valerie screaming from the gallery, say he must go free.
Maxwell must go free.
The judge does not agree, and he tells them so.
Oh, oh, oh.
But as the words are leaving his lips, a noise comes from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hair hanging down upon his head.
Taylor on the vocal.
Oh, thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Well, we're going to take this opportunity to welcome a guest to join us tonight. And it's a lady called Ruby Lewis. Local singer, local talent. We're going to do this one now. She deserves to come on and take another bow for that. Come on, Ruby. Ruby Lewis. Now, from something quite sublime to giving the microphone to our drummer.
Are you absolutely sure that my song comes after Ruby's song on the album? Let's.
I'm afraid it does, Michael. I'm afraid it does.
I'm not entirely certain it does.
I said to him before we came on, I said, we're a long way from the Swan and Bottle in Quainton here, aren't we? And he said, yeah, I'm a long way from the gents.
Thanks for sharing that.
Our most intimate moments. Let's do it.
I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden, the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been in his octopus's garden, in the shade. I'd ask my friends to come and see an octopus's garden with me. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. We would be warm below the storm in our little hideaway beneath the waves, resting our head on the seabed in an octopus's garden near a cave. We would sing and dance around because we know we can't be found. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. And swim about the coral that lies beneath the waves. Oh, what joy for every girl and boy, knowing they're happy and they're safe. We would be so happy with me, no one there to tell us what to do. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you.
More? More?
Don't encourage him.
We all deserve our moment in the sun, don't we? Give it up for Mike Ashton on the vocal.
Thank you.
And now for something completely different.
I want you so bad, babe. I want you. I want you so bad. It's driving me mad. It's driving me mad. I want you. I want you so bad, babe. I want you. I want you so bad. I want you so bad, babe. I want you. I want you so bad. me mad, it's driving me mad. I want you so bad, babe. I want you so bad, it's driving me mad, it's driving. We'll be right back.
Give it up. Give it up for our amazing lead vocalist, Mr. Steve Hillier. Lennon, McCartney, Harrison, Starr, he can do the lot.
Well, talk among yourselves. That, of course, was I Want You, She's So Heavy, which...
Was that the end of side one?
That was the end of side
one.
You remember when albums had sides? That was the end of side one. Pretty heavy track, that.
Side one or side A?
Side. Well, yeah, it's a moot point, Phil. It's a moot point. I'll let you decide that one. Side one, I always called it. Yeah, that was that's probably the heaviest track on the album. But we're going to do something a little bit more, shall we say, accessible. Now, in fact, this song is the number one Beatles track on Spotify. What about good old George?
Come on.
Poor old Paul McCartney must be writhing about at that one, but there you go. This is, of course, this one.
Here comes the sun. And I say, it's alright. Little darling, it's been a long, a lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun.
Here comes the song. What a song.
Yeah, what a song.
All the way from 1969, 50 years ago. Unbelievable. We're going to try one that's a little bit different now, as you probably know on the album. Anyone know the next one? No? That's the one after.
909. No.
That's it? Because.
Because.
And we're going to be joined on this one by Michelle on the vocal. Don't hide Michelle. Let's try it, Martin.
Mm-hmm.
this round, it turns me on. Because the world is round. Because the wind is high, it blows my mind. Because the wind is high. Ah, love is old, love is new. Love is old, love is new. It makes me cry. Because the sky is blue.
Andrew Diamond on the clarinet there.
Now it's You Never Give Me Your Money. Came true.
Mr. Mustard sleeps in the park, shaves in the dark, trying to save paper. Sleeps in a hole in the road, saving up to buy some clothes. Keeps a 10-bob note up his nose. Such a mean old man. Such a mean old man. His sister Pat works in a shop. She never stops. She's a go-getter. Takes him out to look at the Queen. Only place that he's ever been. Always shouts out something obscene. Such a dirty old man. Dirty old man. Well, you should see Polythene Pam. She's so good looking but she looks like a man. Well, you should see her in drag, dressed in a polythene bag. Yes, you should see Polythene Pam. Dose of her in Jack Wilton kilt. She's killer Dylan when she's dressed to the hilt. She's the kind of a girl that makes the news of the world. Yes, you could say she was attractively built. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Getting through them thick and fast now. We've been practicing some of those since February, but they are pretty challenging, some of them, I can tell you. Well, for my limited abilities. Anyway, we're going to do this last bit from it was a bit of a Paul McCartney extravaganza. It's an absolute beauty, so hope you enjoy it. It starts with a bit of piano.
Once there was a way to get back home, once there was a way to get back home and sleep pretty, darling. Do not sing a lullaby. There was a way to get back home. Once there was a way to get back home. And sleep pretty, darling, do not cry. I will sing a lullaby.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. We're going to do this one now.
Go on, blimey, I can relax now. It's not quite over, though, is it?
Ready? Three, four.
Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she doesn't have a lot to say. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she changed from day to day. Wanna tell her that I love her a lot, but I gotta get a belly full of wine. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, someday I'm gonna make her mine. Oh yeah, someday I'm gonna make her mine.
Thank you.
Well, let's give it up for Abbey Road! Yay. We salute you, what an album. What a fantastic piece of joy that is.
Exactly 50 years ago.
What joy that is. 50 years ago today that album was brought to this world. And wow, what a celebration here at Friars Aylesbury. To be celebrating it here with nearly 1,000 of you. Whoa! Well, in the next half, we're going to treat you to a real, what did I call it? An exotic potpourri of Beatles magic and love and wonderment. But so we're going to go out now with a little song. We thought we'd end with a George one again. Why not, shall we? Come on.
While my guitar gently
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you in about 25 minutes. Thank you! Woo!
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay, Friars Aylesbury, can we have a very, very warm welcome, please? Again, the Dung Beatles.
It was 20 years ago today. Sergeant Pepper taught the band to play. They'd be going in and out of style. They guaranteed to raise a smile. So may I introduce to you the act you know from all these years. It's Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. Yeah. We're Sergeant Lonely Hearts Club Band. We hope you will enjoy the show. Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. We're trying to make the evening go. Sergeant Pepper's Lonely, Sergeant Pepper's Lonely, Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. It's wonderful to be. It's certainly a thrill. You're such a lovely audience. We'd like to take you home with us. We'd love to take you home. I don't really want to stop the show, but I thought you might like to know that the singer's gonna sing a song, and he wants you all to sing along. So may I introduce to you the one and only Billy Shears and Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band.
What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help. What do I do when my love is away?
Does it worry you to be alone?
How do I feel by the end of the day?
Are you sad because you're on your own?
No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love.
Would you believe in a love at first sight?
Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time.
What do you see when you turn out the light?
I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I just need someone to love.
Could it be anybody?
I want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Yes, I get by with a little help from my friends. With a little help from my friends.
Hello again, Friars Aylesbury!
And a great tribute to Rockin' Ray Smith there. Ray used to come to a lot of our gigs, so it's a really shame that he couldn't be here tonight. So give it up for Ray. Now, we couldn't do this gig without doing this next song that was meant to be on the Sgt. Pepper album. This is from 1967.
Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Always know, sometimes think it's me, but you know I know. It's a dream. I think I know. I mean, yes, but it's all wrong. It doesn't matter much to me. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. No one I think is in my tree. I mean, it must be high or low. That is, you know, you can't tune in, but it's alright. That is, I think it's not too bad. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Field. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Living is easy with eyes closed, misunderstanding all you see. I think I know, I mean, yes, but it's all wrong. That is, I think I disagree. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Field. Nothing is real, nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever.
Ladies and gents, give it up for our horn section. Are there any Radio 4 listeners in the room? Yeah, it still exists, apparently. But on the radio today, I had Nile Rodgers talking about music for well-being, and it doesn't get much more music for well-being than the Beatles, does it, really? Fabulous. Well, we're going to continue with some songs from Sgt. Pepper. And, I'm waiting for a signal from you, Phil.
2, 3, 4!
Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Nothing to do to save his life, call his wife in. Nothing to say, but what a day, how's your boy been? Nothing to do, it's up to you. I've got nothing to say, but it's okay. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Going to work, don't wanna know, feeling low down. Heading for home, you start to know. Everybody knows there's nothing doing, everything is closed, it's like a ruin. Everyone you see is half asleep, but you're on your own, you're in the street. After a while you start to smile, now you feel cool. Then you decide to take a walk by the old school. Nothing has changed, it's still the same. I've got nothing to say, but it's okay. Good.
in the skirt, she starts to now you're in the gear. Go to a show, you hope she goes. I got nothing to say, but it's okay. Good morning, good morning, good. 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 Good morning, good morning, good.
Thanks so much. One of my favourites, that one. As many of them are. We're going to continue now on Sergeant Pepper, and this is one we always take advantage of having our horn section and doing this one, so we like this one. It's a John one again.
For the benefit of Mr. Kite, there will be a show tonight on trampoline. The Hendersons will all be there. Later Pablo, thank you, fair. What a scene. Over men and horses, hoops and guards, as last he threw a hogshead of real fire. In this way, Mr. K will challenge the world. Celebrated Mr. K performs his feat on Saturday at Bishopsgate. The Hendersons will dance and sing as Mr. Kite flies through the ring. Don't be late. Mrs. K and H assure the public their production will be second to none. And of course, Henry the Horse dances the waltz. Begins at 10 to 6 when Mr. K performs his tricks without a sound. And Mr. H will demonstrate 10 Somersets he'll undertake on solid ground. Having been some days in preparation, a splendid time is guaranteed for all. And tonight Mr. Clyde is topping the bill.
What about that then? Mr. Kite being for the benefit of. Yeah, so we're going to now do...
Get the guitar working.
It's a bit of a medley, Dan, that's true. Yeah, I see. By the way, Dan's got his special guitar on. Give us a little twang there. Ooh, come on. Yeah. I know that you all especially like that strap. This is Dan's matching hair and strap set. Nice one, Dan. Just a two-piece, yeah, well. He's saving up for the third. Yeah, it's a family show, Dan. Right, we're going to try a medley now. We're going to try a couple of George Harrison songs again. What about it? We're going to try a couple of songs. This is a couple of songs from Revolver, actually. And there's it's a kind of Sgt. Pepper sandwich, so we'll keep you guessing on that one. It's got a Sgt. Pepper song in the middle of it. It's a medley of three songs. Starts with a little bit of a sitar-y kind of sound, right?
Or a sitar-y kind of sound.
It's live music, live music. Live music. Thank you.
Each day just goes so fast. I turn around, it's past. You don't get time to hang a sign on me. New one can't be bought, but what you've got means such a lot to me. Make love all day long, make love singing songs.
Thanks so much.
Oh, blimey. That took a few rehearsals, I can tell you. Blimey. What songs, though. I mean, they're just amazing songs, aren't they, the Beatles? It's just unbelievable. Anyway, we're going to finish up on Sgt. Pepper with a couple of songs now. It starts with a bit of a groove.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. What a great way to spend a Thursday evening. Well, Sergeant Pepper, it doesn't get much better than that for me anyway, and having already done Abbey Road. We're going to move on to a song from the White Album. I'm going to hand the vocals over to you, Dan. No pressure.
Hence the Water.
Hence the Water, yeah. So this is a song that was written by Paul, and it was on the third side, and it's a lovely little tune.
Thank you. Wait, you can have a sing along, man.
All right. Let's have a sing along.
In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed to sea. And he told us of his life in the land of submarines. And so we sailed unto the sun. Till we found the sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves in our yellow submarine.
Come on now.
We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. And our friends are all aboard. Many more of them live next door. And the band begins to play. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, submarine.
Full steam ahead, Mr. Captain! Full steam ahead!
Full speed ahead it is, Sergeant!
Drop the cable!
Captain!
As
as we live a life of ease. Every one of us has all we need. Sky of blue and sea of green. In our yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine.
Come on now. We all live in a yellow submarine. Come on, Friars Aylesbury, you know you want to. A yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine.
Ow! We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine.
So, Trevor Brown, Hilary Tonkin, Jackie Lee Cannon, just people that write to us all the time on our website. Fantastic, please.
Whoa, there you are.
I just want to say thanks to all the people that do come and see us. And big hand for you. Big hand for you tonight for coming. Really brilliant. We've been going for a few years now, and I really, you know, we really appreciate everybody coming along to just experience this beautiful music together. It's such great stuff. And I also want to thank the British Beatles fan club. I think they're in the house tonight. Give it up for Terry Bloxham and Ernie Sutton, have been real help to us along the way. So we're going to carry on now. We're going to do a song now from 1967. And this one came in the immediate wake of Sergeant Pepper. As if that wasn't enough brilliance, they then churned out this absolute masterpiece. So here we go.
Mystery tour, step right this way.
Roll up, roll up for the mystery tour. Roll up for the mystery tour. Roll up, we got an invitation. Roll up for the mystery tour to make a reservation. Roll up for the mystery tour. The magical mystery tour is waiting to take you away. Waiting to take you away. Roll up for the mystery tour. Roll up for the mystery tour. Roll up, we got everything you need. Roll up for the mystery tour. Satisfaction guaranteed. Roll up for the mystery tour. The magical mystery tour is hoping to take you away. Hoping to take you away. Magical mystery tour. Roll up for the mystery tour. Roll up, we've got an invitation. Roll up for the mystery tour to make a reservation. Roll up for the mystery tour. The magical mystery tour is coming to take you away.
Here's another one.
as you are, he as you are, me and we are all together. See how they run like pigs from a gun, see how they fly. I'm crying, sitting on a cornflake, waiting for the van to come. Corporation t-shirt, stupid bloody Tuesday man, you've been a naughty boy, you let your face grow long. I am the Eggman, they are the Eggmen. I am the walrus, goo 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 joo. Mr. City policeman, sitting pretty little policeman in a row. See how they fly like a Lucy in the sky, see how they fly. I'm crying, dripping from a dead dog's eye. Crab a lock, a fishwife, pornographic priestess boy, you've been a naughty girl, you let your knickers down. I am the Eggman, they are the Eggmen. I am the walrus, goo 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 joo. Sitting in an English garden, waiting for the sun. If the sun don't come, you get your tan from standing in the English rain. I am the Eggman, they are the Eggmen. I am the walrus, goo 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 joo, goo 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 joo. Expert, expert, choking smokers, don't you think the Joker laughs at you? See how they snide like pigs in a sty, see how they snide. I'm crying. Severina Pilchard, climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Elementary penguin singing Hare Krishna man, you should have seen them kicking Edgar Allan Poe. I am the Eggman, they are the Eggmen.
Clue what that all meant, but anyway, sounded good.
But your mother should know this one, Phil. Should she know the other one?
He's been working on that some time, hasn't he? He's been honing his craft. Yeah, we're going to play another one now from the Magical Mystery Tour EP, and yeah, you ready? It's live music. Huh? I didn't count them in properly. It's my fault. I'm going to get a big stick for that later. Two, three, four.
Let's all get up and dance to a song. The wolves are here before your mother was born. Though she was born a long, long time ago, your mother should know. Should know. Sing it again. Let's all get up and dance to a song. The walls are here before your mother
hope we don't start a revolution, really.
All right, before we do that, I'd like to introduce a man, by the way, Phil Toler on the bass guitar. Phil's also written all of our brass arrangements tonight, so he's the professor. Well, he is the man.
Yeah, after Sir George Martin, of course.
Martin Kent on the keyboard. Local boy, local boy. We've got the one and only Michael Ashton on the drums. Kathy Gibbon on trumpet. Michelle Toler on flute and sax and singing. Andrew Diamond, saxophone.
I'm clarinet.
Toby Whiffin on that trombone. And the one and only Danny Prendergast on the lead guitar.
And of course, the one and only Steve Hillier on lead vocals. Woo!
You talk about destruction. Don't you know that you can cut me out in? Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Say you got a real solution. Well, you know. I'd love to see the punch. You ask me for a contribution. Well, you know, we're all doing what we can. But if you want money for people with minds that hate, all I can tell you is, brother, you'll have to wait. Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Say you changed the Constitution. Well, you know, I'd love to change your heads. You say you change the institution. Well, you know, you better free your mind instead. Cause if you go carrying pictures of Chairman Mao, you ain't gonna make it with anyone anyhow. Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Don't you know it's gonna be alright?
We had a special request from Mr. David Stops. Give it up for David Stops. Come on, he's making this thing happen. And Sue, his beautiful wife. So this is a special request. We weren't going to do this song, but we thought, well, why not? David said it was his favourite. We'll have a go.
I've got a feeling deep inside. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I've got a feeling I can't hide. Oh no, no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, yeah. I've got a feeling, yeah.
Oh, please believe me, I'd hate to miss the train. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And if you leave me, I won't be late again. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Cause all these years I've been a wondering in a how, wondering in a how come, and nobody told me all that I was looking for was somebody who looked like you. I got a feeling that keeps me on my toes. Oh yeah. Socks up, everybody put their foot down. I've got a feeling, feeling deep inside. Oh yeah, everybody had a wet time. Oh yeah, everybody saw the sunshine. I've got a feeling. Everybody put the socks up.
No.
Everybody put the foot down.
As if that's not enough unbilled material, we thought we'd stick another one in there that we weren't going to do. This is for a lady called Connie.
Whose birthday is today.
Whose birthday today. Happy birthday, Connie. We thought we'd do a little Beatles track called... Birthday!
Thank you.
We're going to continue now with some tracks from the wonderful Let It Be live session. Dan.
Once, move over twice. Come on, baby, don't be cold as ice. Says she's traveling on the one after 9:09. Well, I begged her not to go, and I begged her on my bending knee. Said you're only fooling round with me. Said move over once, move over twice. Come on, baby, don't be cold as ice. Says she's traveling on the one after 9:09. To the station, the mailman said, we got the wrong location. Yeah! Pick up a bag, run right home, cause then I find, we got the number wrong. Well, my baby says she's driving on the one after 9:09. Said to move over, honey, I'm traveling on that line. Said to move over once, move over twice. Come on, baby, don't be cold as ice. Say she's traveling on the one after 9:09. Hey!
She gets it while she can. We'll get back.
summer's waiting for you. Wearing a high-heeled shoes and a low-neck sweater. Get back home, Loretta.
Here's another one from the White Album.
Yeah, there's loads of places. No, there's not loads of places to dance. Oh, they can get up on the stage and dance, I suppose. Security might have to say something about that. We got a couple more for you. Gonna do our last rocker of the night. This is Back in the USSR.
On my knee, man, I had a dreadful flight. I'm back to USSR. You don't know how lucky you are, boys. Back in the USSR. Been away so long, I hardly knew the place. Gee, it's good to be back home. Leave it till tomorrow to unpack my head. Only disconnect the phone. I'm back to USSR.
Back in the USSR.
Well, the Yukon girls really knocked me out. They leave the West behind. The Moscow girls make me sing and shout. That church is always on my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind. You don't know how lucky you are, boys. Back in the USSR. Well, the Ukraine girls really knocked me out. They lead the West behind. All the Moscow girls make me sing and shout. That church is always on my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind. Show me round your snuffy manners way down south. Take me to your daddy's home. Let me hear your balalaikas ringing out. Come and keep your comrade warm. I'm back to USSR. Hey! You don't know how lucky you are, boys. Back in the USSR.
Thank you so much, ladies and gents. What a wonderful night we've had here at Friars Aylesbury. We got our last song of our set for you tonight, and it's all about love, man. What about to spread some love? Are you ready? Starting with a bit something a little French.
You can do that can be done. There's nothing you can sing that can be sung. There's nothing you can do, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. There's nothing you can make that can be made. No one you can save that can be saved. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be you in time. It's easy. All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is
is all you need. You can know that isn't known. Nothing you can see that isn't shown. No way you can be that isn't where you're meant to be. It's easy. Love is all you need. All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need. Now come on now, everybody, let's get it up. Love is all you need. All you need is love.
Everybody.
All you need is love.
Here tonight.
All you need is love. Love. Love is love.
Friars Aylesbury, what a wonderful night we've had here tonight with you celebrating the Beatles and Friars Aylesbury 50 years. By the way, I'd like to dedicate this one to someone else's birthday tonight. It's a lady called Julie who's here with Bob. Ooh. Where's Julie and Bob? Well, they're not going to own up now. Oh, they're here!
They're
happy
here.
Birthday! Let's do this one.
Takes him by the hand. Oh, plateau, that goes on. Ba, ba, la, la, la.
Phil Toller there!
What?
Should we do another one?
A one, two, three, four.
Well, she was just 17. You know what I mean. And the way she looked was way beyond compare. So how could I dance with another?
Roll over Beethoven. Ooh.
all over Beethoven. All over Beethoven. All over Beethoven. All over Beethoven. Take to this rhythm of blues.
That one was for me, old man. Let's do a bit of twist and shout.
Well, shake it up, baby, now.
Shake it up, baby.
Twist and shout.
Twist and shout.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, baby, now.
Come on, baby.
Come on and work it on out.
Come and work it on out.
Well, work it on out, honey.
Work it on out.
You know you look so good.
Look so good.
You know you got me. Just like I knew you would.
Like I knew you would.
Well, shake it up, baby, now.
Shake it on, baby.
Twist and shout.
Twist and shout.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, baby, now.
Come on, baby.
Come on and work it on out.
Come on, work it on out.
You know you're twisted, little girl.
Twisted, little girl.
You know you twist so fine.
Twist so fine.
Come on and twist a little closer now.
Twist a little closer.
And let me know that you're mine.
Let me know you're mine.
So good,
so good.
You know you got me going now.
Got me going.
Just like I knew you would.
Like I knew you would.
But shake it, shake it, shake it, baby, now.
Shake it on, baby.
But shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, baby, now.
Shake it on, baby.
But shake it, shake it, shake it, baby, now.
Shake it on, baby.
Well, ladies and gents, I would just like to say this is a unique event for us, and to celebrate Friars and to celebrate Abbey Road and to celebrate the Beatles and all that they stand for. So thanks so much for coming along. You really have been such a fantastic audience tonight. Brilliant.
Thank you.
Absolutely brilliant. I'd like to thank Nick and everyone on the crew at the back, Ian. Absolutely fantastic. Malcolm in the wings, no, Barry in the wings. But I'd also like to most of all thank David and Sue Stops, because so much work has gone into this event by them. I thank them. David, come and say a few words, David, come on.
David and Sue, come on, come on.
Give it up for David and Sue Stops, please.
Thank you very much. Can we hear it for Sue? Because she's been here all day working like crazy. Can we hear it one more time? The Dung Beatles.
Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song. Skin.
need you. Don't let me down. You have found her. Now go and get her.
Get it on already.
Remember to let her into your heart. And you can start to make it better. So let it out and let it in. Hey, you begin. Not waiting for someone. You know that it's just you. Hey, Jude, you do. The movement you need is on your shoulder. Na 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 na. Yeah. Hey, Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song.
Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help.
I do when my love is away?
Does it worry you to be alone?
How do I feel by the end of the day?
Are you sad because you're on your own?
No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love.